BeekeeProcedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to pay property tax through online in New Delhi. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site BeekeeProcedure.com as well as the page New Delhi Pay Property Tax. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to understand and pay this property tax online. You can see few links for external websites and form in our wikiprocedure.com page for user to reach the sites easily to complete this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, wikiprocedure.com provides you a select language tab on the top right corner of our page with many languages to choose from. Select the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the documents required. You will require property ID, which is a unique number for the said property. This, if you don't have the current property ID, you can use the property ID from the old tax paid receipt. The owner name, address of the property, and other card are the documents you require. Please scan those documents which are scannable and keep it in a separate folder to access them while doing online process. Let us see how to make online payment in New Delhi. Before going to the portal, please make sure that you have all the required documents. Use this link which is provided in our portal under online session. Once you click on this link, you will reach a page like this. Here you have to enter the username, password and the CAPTCHA which is provided here. Then hit login. Don't worry, here the register tab is not provided. You can use the property ID and the DZR number as username and password respectively, which is available under the assessment receipt which is provided to you. So you can easily log in. Once you log in, the next page which is provided for making payment will ask you to enter or select certain details for getting the information, and it will again give back the amount which you need to pay. In this stage, there are two buttons available, one to get the challan printed to make offline payment, that is direct payment. One is to pay online. Use that particular tab to go to the payment gateway page and use the appropriate option for filling the details which are applicable for your payment type and complete the online payment procedure and get the transaction receipt, which you have to keep it safe for the proof that you have made property tax online. For North and South Delhi customers, use this link which is again provided in our page under North and South Delhi online session. See, use this link where you will be directed to a page which will have options to select. Select the respective division like South Delhi Municipal Corporation. If you click on this option, you will get the next page which is corresponding for that particular area. Click on the I have read and I have accept the terms and conditions box here and click this option. Click here to pay to file property tax 2019-20. Once you click on this, you will get a page like this. Select the appropriate tab applicable for your payment and enter the property ID of your respective from your assessment number or from the old receipt and hit submit. Once you hit submit, you will reach a page where information pertaining to the property ID which is provided here will be displayed. If you are allowed to enter certain details, you need to enter them, or select certain details, you have to select them. If you are okay with the details and the amount, select the appropriate tab to reach the payment gateway page. Make the payment gateway as per the option you have selected. And once you complete the online payment, you will get a transaction slip for this payment you have made for the property tax. You please save it for future reference to show that you have made the property tax payment through online. So, hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe to our channel for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to pay property tax online in New Delhi.